One of the things that I think of when I think of slime is all the charms that are in the slime. There is a real sense of discovery, especially when I get them handed over to me from Karen, of getting into the slime and discovering a little loaf of bread in the slime or a little unicorn. So I have Honestly Slime that we bought at a slime convention, Tropicake ice cream. Since we've really started playing with slime, I've found out that if I go all morning without playing with slime, I'm really tense. So for me, just doing this little simple move relaxes my shoulders entirely and takes a lot of the tension away. I also like to twist it, although Karen keeps telling me that I'm not twisting it correctly.